Hey family, it's Linda Word coming with a review on some hair that I purchased and made my own wig. So I used the glue gun and I have some clippings to show you how I did this. So this hair I purchased from Modern Show Hair. I had got the 12 inch closure and three bundles of the 14 inch. So I ordered Peruvian hair. Unfortunately, what I was sent was the Brazilian wavy hair. So this is the hair. I really didn't have the time to send it back. I was disappointed. Let me get that straight. I was disappointed. But when I contact the company, Sherry, emailed me back and said, you know, yes, it was their mistake. Then she said to try the Brazilian hair, that I would love it, that it's their best-selling. Okay, I can't see this camera right. That it's their best-selling hair. Anyway, because I had a function to go to this Saturday, I just didn't have the time to wait. I wanted to wear new hair. I was anxious to do this glue gun method, so I went for it. And I went ahead and constructed the wig. Long story short, I'm going to say this about Sherry. She is diligent, okay? She called me. I was upset because I didn't get what I ordered. And she was very persistent and trying to compensate me. So the end result was that they're going to put some money back on my account. I spent $166 for the three bundles and the 12-inch closure. So, yeah, I just don't like Brazilian hair. It is what it is. I prefer Peruvian. I can't keep my hands off of it. I did purchase three bundles from another vendor from AliExpress. And I had got the 12-inch closure. I had got a 12, a 14, and a 16-inch. And that was Peruvian hair, and they did send me the right hair. I also purchased a 14-inch full-lace Peruvian virgin hair wig. And that one, I wanted it because the density on that one was 150. First of all, this wig is hot. Okay, I don't know how you ladies do it with three bundles, but this is hot. I was asking my husband, I said, so what do you think of the hair? How you like it? He was like, it's thick. But it looks okay, it looks good. So I did kind of trim it just a little bit. I didn't want to do too much to it because I'm thinking maybe I need to take some of the hair out. But I don't know if I can do that because I used a glue gun to put it in. So I'm gonna make another wig. The wig caps that I actually got from a YouTuber, Eva Polka. She was having a giveaway, and she makes wigs, and I was reviewing her channel, and her giveaway was like you had to go through Instagram. Well, I text her back, and I said, I would love to enter, but I don't do Instagram. So she's in it to me anyway, which, thank you, my sis. I appreciate that. I made the wig with that cap. And she sent me two of them, so the next one, I'll make it with the other one. And I'm probably not gonna use all three bundles. I put them in real close to each other, so yeah. Okay, I'm a yammering. I have the video, here it is, enjoy. Let me touch it one more time. I touch it one more time. Okay, I'm done, here's the video. Before we get to the rest of the video, I wanted to show you the construction of the wig and how it looks on the inside. Now, what I did do, and you're probably gonna see these little stringy pieces here that's in the beginning, but I took, here, let me take it off. So I can show you what I did. I took a weft and I hot glued it, hope you can see that, all the way around, sort of like what Ivy Powell did, so that you're not gonna see those edges. So if I wear it back, that's gonna be underneath it and you'll only see the hair. And I put it, I tried to do this as a bird, the beard, so it'll show there. And here's how it looks on the inside. All right, here's the rest of the video.
Trying to make you understand. be loved all night long, baby.
Love is all that I have to do.
I know what to do. Yeah.
Won't you tell me, baby? Love you is all that I have to do.
Love I wanna do.
I love you.
Oh, you make me feel so good.